When I was 15 years old, I made a short film with my mom called Frivolous Horizon. The song you are hearing now was the backing track. I've since lost all the footage, and my mom was diagnosed with Alzheimer's. She doesn't remember me, and she doesn't remember the film. But whenever I create something, I try and imagine what she would say in response. Her encouraging words always had a way of overpowering my self-doubt. When I start to grieve over who she was, I remind myself of who I am. I see that without her, I would be no one. I see that I am never without her, because she and I